everybody. My name is Green. I'm 10 years old, and today I will talk about myself. I look a little short. I don't look like anybody. My family, I live with my sister, my parents, and my little brother. My father is 57 years old. He's doing five company. My mother is 55 years old. She's cooking at one company. My little brother is 6 years old. He is a student at one in primary school. Food, I like spaghetti because I like the meat, the sauce, and it very delicious. My favorite drink is iced tea because it's sometimes healthy and it's cool. My school is Malian Primary School. My school has almost 3,000 students. It has a lot of room. It has a gym, an IT room, and a room for teachers. It's very big and beautiful. My favorite subject is ICT, because ICT makes us know more about technology. I don't like history because it's boring, and sometimes my teacher teaches so long, so I get very bored. My friend is fine and high. We live near, so we can go to school together. Hai is very smart. He always gets good marks at all subjects. Hai is very strong and tall. I like watching TV because I can learn a lot of English and watch for fun. My favorite sport is football because it's fun, healthy, and can play with many people. Thank you for listening to my presentation. Any question?
How often do you play?
I play football once a week.
What's your favorite football club?
My favorite football club is U23 Vietnam.
What kind of TV program do you like?
I like watching animal programs.